Amen.
Do you remember the story of Elijah, the prophet of the Messiah? This man called down fire on an altar in front of his enemies and scoffers. He left an impact as much as true. But I want to challenge you. Bring down fire in your life at school with these so-called friends. Girls, if you're so hot, show people what it's like to be hot with the fire of the Holy Spirit. God has ordained us to be champions and leaders of the world. And this little light of mine, baby, I'm going to let it shine, because when it comes time for me to stand in the attention of the army of the Lord, I want to step to these giants like David did.
Amen.
Where is your backbone, young people of God? It's time to stop riding the fence. Black and white in the world exists. You will be pulled into one yard or the other. Yes. Do you choose the yard with the aggressive dog or the one with the Most High God? Come on! We are kings and queens, yet we act like cats and dogs, fighting over who is the hardest. Life is a test. Don't fail this, young people.
Right.
We have too much to live for. It's not cool to end up shot and dead over the color red or blue. Yes, it's true.
Amen.
I'm going to put you back in school to learn the essentials so boys and girls get out your pencils.
Come on!
I call out fire in our lives today. It's time to get down on our knees and pray. Don't stray from the truth. In and out of church, wobbling like a loose tooth.
Come on.